I have just been to Buckingham Palace, where Her Majesty the Queen has asked me to form a new government, and I accepted. When we take the big calls, we'll think not of the powerful, but you. When we pass new laws, we'll listen not to the mighty, but to you. If you're black, you're treated more harshly by the criminal justice system than if you're white. If you're a woman, you will earn less than a man. That will be the mission of the government I lead. And together, we will build a better Britain. I will shortly leave the job that it has been the honour of my life to hold. The second female Prime Minister, but certainly not the last. I do so with no ill will, but with enormous and enduring gratitude to have had the opportunity to serve the country I love.